how to hide edges, line or tangent faces in any drawing in SolidWorks. So here we will see there is two types of edges, one fillet and second fillet, even though you will see those lines are visible here. So there is two method. One method is directly choose any view, right click, and simply you will find here option tangent edges. Now here you have option tangent edges removed. If you click and see, it's hidden. The same, click on the view, tangent edges removed. See, the edges are removed. But there is one more way you can do it. Visible, right click, tangent edges visible. Now here one more option, right click on the view, and here you will find one option, hide and show edges. Even though simply if you click and here option pop up. If you click hide and show edges, now it will ask you, you will see here, this time it will ask you which edge you want to hide. So you have to select one by one. I'll select 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Suppose these things we want to hide. Okay, let's say this one also. Or let's unchecked these two. Say yes. Now see, those lines are hidden. Again, click on the view and you will find again option hide show edges. Click. Now see, again you will see the orange line. Just simply unchecked. Click, 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 click. Click all orange line and say yes. So it's visible now. The same thing you can apply on every views. Let's say I want to hide this line, see, it's hidden. Now right click, show. Now again it will show you which line we hide. 1, 2, 3, unchecked all, say yes. So this is the simple tutorial how to hide and show the edges or tangent edges in SolidWorks drawing. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.